My editing steps. First, get a GFan, convert it to a video.